I operate, as you know, in countries which are woefully inadequate on infrastructure. And it'll take a long time to build physical infrastructure, be that in India, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka is having other difficulties, and sub-Saharan Africa. The only way we could have done this in an accelerated way to bring people together was by way of a digital highway.